some of that top 10 pick Tannehill, I'm not sure.
Okay, I'm on record. If anybody dares to take Brandon Weeden in the first round, that team will benefit.